Right, John Innes. Manaaki whenua, Landcare Research. I'm in Hamilton. I guess I've researched pests and especially rats and been involved with bird recovery programs for 3 or 4 decades. We really need to learn more about what to do in masts, and so record how much bait goes. Record if traps are sprung or not sprung, so that we can at least learn in this mast, are we failing to kill these things because they're not taking baits at all, or because we're running out of bait? Because both of them are possible if rat numbers in particular get really high. So that's just the first point. Another one, and it's a bit related, is measure the residual rat abundance, and maybe with tracking tunnels or something like that. You can really just increase the intensity of what you're doing if you could clear traps more frequently, set them out at a greater intensity, and maybe start earlier, hitting rat populations in particular before they get really high. I guess it challenges why you're doing it. And so if you're clear-headed about, you know, we're trying to get maybe perhaps sort of tui nesting through, for example, then do a bigger operation that targets tui in particular. Let's this time in this mast just learn a bit, maybe, you know, if people in their own local site can do this and pool ideas, we'll all know what better to do next time.